Hey guys, how you doing? This is Rich here on behalf of Rich TV Live. So I made two purchases today and I thought I would just let you guys know what they are. So I bought 10,000 shares of FSD Pharma, otherwise known as Huge, FSDDF in America, Huge in Canada. I also purchased, 10,000 shares of Huge at 54 cents in Canada. I bought today, which I'm very excited about. Especially after they put out news that they are about to acquire a NASDAQ company, which is trading over $5. I thought it was a no-brainer, and I see potential 10x opportunity there. I really do, long-term. Even short-term, if it goes to a dollar, I'll probably just take it. I'll double my money. I'll be happy with that. I also bought 3,000 shares of ALEF, Aleafia Health. A company that I brought to you guys first pre-IPO, it exploded, went from 50 cents all the way, I think it hit as high as $4. Today I picked it up at $2.17. They have also announced that they are going to go to the NASDAQ, similar to Huge. Huge said after their acquisition, they're going to apply for the NASDAQ. So I'm going to be watching that very carefully. So I've added 10,000 shares of Huge, 3,000 shares of ALEF today at $2.17. Very happy about both positions. Remember, Rich TV Live is strictly for education, entertainment purposes. We are not licensed advisors. Do your own due diligence. Do your own research before you invest in anything that we talk about here. I just want to let you guys know what I'm doing. If I sell them, I will let you know. But right now, I have added Aleafia Health and FSD Pharma to my portfolio. 10,000 shares of Huge, 3,000 shares of ALEF. Proud owner of two new companies. What do you guys think about those picks? Comment down below. Share this video everywhere. Remember, if I win and you win, we all win. It's true. If you're not winning, you're not watching, smash that like button. Share the video everywhere. Comment down below. I'll holler at your boy. Big things are coming, guys. I can't even tell you guys who I'm talking to, but we got LPs. We got new IPOs, we got public companies, all coming onto Rich TV Live. It's true. Get your popcorn ready. I'm watching the Thursday Nighter. I'm going back to the game. Just wanted to share my picks. I'm out. Peace.